The reason that using poison is much more common than venom amongst frogs is because venom is physically injected into a target. And most frogs don't possess an effective instrument to do that, like the fangs on a snake. But Greening's frog is one of two species that we now know inject venom using protruding spines from their head. So when attacked by a would-be predator, the frog will essentially headbutt the assailant. Tiny bones in the upper lip are thrust out of its skin, passing through venom glands, picking up venom, and then delivering it into a would-be predator. This can cause extreme pain and possibly death, so we think it's a pretty effective defense.